Tyres are our only contact with the road surface, so why do we tend to forget them?
Correct tyre pressures are important for grip and braking. They prolong the life of the tyre and ensure a comfortable ride. The right pressure will also save fuel, so get a pocket tyre gauge, consult the manual and take a look. The job is best done when the tyres are as cold as possible, because even short trips will raise the temperature and affect the reading. You need to know whether the front tyres have a different pressure to the back. But if you have any doubts, call your Vauxhall dealer or local tyre merchant who will be happy to help. The manual will also show a different pressure for when the car is fully loaded. Note down both and keep the figures handy for next time. Start by removing the dust cap on the valve. Keep it safe in your pocket, then attach the gauge firmly and note the reading. Do this with all four wheels, while at the same time checking the tyre for any cuts or bulges. A bulge is serious. It means the tyre is damaged inside and must be replaced by a professional. Check the tyres every 2 weeks, and especially during hot weather when they are more likely to lose pressure. Usually air escapes very slowly. It's not always obvious where from. So check the valve by gently bending the stem from side to side to look for splits. Put a small amount of soapy water on top of the valve. If it bubbles, you have a leak. Use an air gauge and tyre inflator, if you have one, to adjust the pressure. Or get the car to the nearest garage to avoid warming the tyres too much.